हेलो फोक्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। दिस इज योर होस्ट बेफिक्रा साइनिंग इन फ्रॉम ट्राइपॉड एक्सपेडिशंस। एज यू कैन सी टुडे आई एम जस्ट वॉकिंग एंड एक्सप्लोरिंग द फ्लोरियांस्का स्ट्रीट सिचुएटेड इन द ओल्ड टाउन ऑफ क्रैकोव, व्हिच इज फेमस फॉर इट्स हेरिटेज एंड टूरिज्म वैल्यूज। बट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस, टुडे आई एम गोना टेक यू टू द मोस्ट टेम्पटिंग प्लेस वेयर यू विल फॉरगेट ऑल योर वरीज, व्हिच इज नन अदर देन हाउस ऑफ कैंडीज। Well, just before getting inside in the world of happiness, let me tell you that the candies are also known as sweets as per British English or lollies as per Australian and New Zealand English. Also, candies are originated mainly in ancient India between 4th and 6th centuries BC. So your wait is finally over and here we are at the house of sweets. Let's go inside and check out some really mouth-watering candies. All sort of handmade candies in various shapes, flavors and colors, which is totally eye-popping, and the best part is that they even come with the preference of vegetarian and non-vegetarian candies. So now you must be wondering how they are in taste actually. Well, don't worry, no matter whether you have sour, sugary or salty taste bud, this place will never disappoint you. Basically, candies are just confections that feature sugar as principal ingredient. The sugar confectionery encompasses any sweet confection, including chocolate, jellies, chewing gums, fruits, vegetables or nuts, which have been glazed or coated with sugar are said to be candied. Yeah, I agree there are some disadvantages of consuming candies like cavities, choking deaths, etc. But I bet you after visiting this place, your mouth will be start drooling and you will not be able to resist yourself from having these wonderful candies. So whenever you get a chance to visit Krakow, put this place in your checklist and do not miss this absolutely amazing place, which will definitely bring the joy of smile on the face of your loved ones. Keep candying. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please do follow, share and subscribe my channel Tripod Expeditions. This all. Bye-bye.